Dr. Gustaaf Jacobs is a professor in the Department of Aerospace Engineering. His research focuses on fluid dynamics, or how air and water particles interact with everyday life.
What excites me most about the motion in air is that there is an intellectual challenge towards understanding it. And there's also an intellectual challenge towards controlling it and changing it. The research can have applications ranging from wind turbines to four-stroke engines in cars to solar receivers even.
Dr. Jacobs' research has been funded by all the top agencies in the country.
I have transferred my codes to the Air Force, to NASA.
It brings tremendous prestige and high visibility to the San Diego State University.
This industry-leading expertise allows Dr. Jacobs to better mentor his students.
Personally, when I get stressed or down on my research, just a few minutes of meeting with him, just I get motivated back to work again, and it's awesome. He is the magic.
When I first started school, I was really into spacecraft, and that's what I wanted to do with my career. Once I started working under Dr. Jacobs and working with aircraft and active flow control, it's something that I'm now really passionate about.
So my teaching style is to link whatever I teach to examples in the real world. That is typically something that resonates with students. It's not that it makes them learn easier, but it makes them more interested.
Dr. Jacobs is one of the most outstanding and productive faculty member in terms of both educational contribution as well as a faculty citizen to the College of Engineering.
Yeah, it's a given that he's a great researcher, he's a great mentor, teacher. More than everything, I think he's just a great human being.
At the end of the day, I think the combination of intellectual challenge with training of students is what makes me come out of bed.